Is the mayor of the second largest Central Texas city earning money off taxpayers?
There's a process that's been set out by state law, and I followed that process.
But did he? KXAN investigates. More than $500,000 at the center of the conflict. The question over whether the law was followed and what now hangs in the balance.
You could lose your seat over this.
The exclusive KXAN investigation, Friday at 10.